pivot you onto the track.
He pokes them on!
He pokes them on, there you go! Thanks again for having me. I'm gonna come back and share some songs, but we decided to have a little collaboration, and so that's what we're all about. Community building, getting together. Oh, thank you. It's called Access Now, which is the theme of this conference. Once upon a Vietnam War, single mother of three, left rice paddies in fabric patches for dream escapes to the land of golden arches. With babies on her back, she left on organ trails with no reset buttons. As she trekked through miles of flooded landmines of rain, hidden camouflage of blackness in the midnight. She quietly invades the silhouettes of moons and the ears of communist scouts. She dodged sky blotting drop bombs and circus fly gunfire from every direction. She finally reached old rekey fish boats that stuffed people under decks like stuffed sardines, marinated in salt water, urine, and the tears of grown men. Lost out at sea to the endlessness of oceans. Starvation would eat out her body, water rations for two cups a day. Sickness would plague her children red, and their hearts would implode as she watched her youngest baby almost die in her own arms.
Out here in the open sea, the endless sky reminds me what's like to be free. Through all the promises we made, to move forward and be brave. Through the tears, we'll say our temporary farewells. And through the fear, write all the stories to tell.
Left landed and stranded, unmarked refugee camp territories in the Philippines. Made listen robotic English teaching earphones that was more robot than teaching. Made push medical syringes that was more syringe than medical. Made swallow rice porridge that was more oil than rice. 8 months, never, so long. But she finally made it to America. Shipwrecked in a one-room apartment paired with another family of seven. Her three kids, her $80, and her one hope would just be enough for her to make at least new alien land. And 1 year later, this woman, this mother, would have me for a son, for second generation son.
This place, an unfamiliar sight. Lost one hope. Everything that's right, through all the distances that we feel, losing sight of all that's real, finding faith, wading through the tears of the past, moving on, despite all of the endless contrast.
See these stories, one of many, that have slipped the tongues of our ancestors, people that have struggled and suffered, political prosecution pushing, refugees scattered, warfare, bloodshed, shot and splattered, Vietnamese people that spore and dispersed, children of second generation lost unimmersed. We were given the privilege to walk on these goldfish grounds, America, Australia, and Europe. We must come together to create social change in Vietnam, and we must not let up. Our identity sometimes lost, conflicted, wavered, unsure. But we must find foundation in our family's histories. Only then can we find ourselves most pure. The legends of our people must not end with the blood trail of our parents' sacrifices, but will flourish with the voices of the young. Hollow Bay shores will show the power of our movement in the uptide when we print solidarity between five continents in our digital uprise. So I ask you, what do we want? Voice for the voiceless, power for the people. The little liberties that we take for granted in our second homes, our first world lands. So I ask you now, access now.
Ha ha ha!